It's official. Electric is in, especially when it comes to motorbikes as we move into the second half of 2021. The electronics market research company ID Tech X reported a 50% increase in electric motorbike sales in 2020 compared to the previous year. The industry is only just starting to heat up, with 2021 already shaping up to be the biggest year yet. I'm Glenn, and let's get to it.
Five.
When you think of cutting-edge electric motorbike development, Nepal isn't a country that instantly springs to mind. But recently, that's all changed, especially after engineer Ashim Pandley founded Yatri Motorcycles in 2017, developing two green motorcycles built for both Nepal and the rest of the world. Project Zero was the first offering from Yatri Motorcycles, a modern take on the classic cafe racer. On board, riders have a 48-kilowatt electric motor powered by an 8-kilowatt-hour lithium-nickel-manganese battery for 650 newton-meters of instant torque at the wheel with 97% efficiency. All this means is that Project Zero can run 0 to 40 miles per hour in under 2.5 seconds, reaching a top speed of 87 miles per hour over a single charge range of 143 miles. A full recharge takes just 2 hours with the onboard 3.3-kilowatt charger. But much of the engineering and design brilliance comes down to the integrated tech, lighting, and gorgeous interactive display. The 7-inch TFT dashboard features state-of-the-art software that seamlessly displays various sensor and navigation data, as well as enabling keyless start, 4G connectivity, and OTA updates. Project One was developed to be an entry-level electric motorbike, perfect for urban mobility and light on the bank balance. Weighing in at just 242 pounds, Project One is light and agile. Despite only sporting 14 kilowatts under the hood, it can still reach a top speed of 62 miles per hour with its fully charged 3-kilowatt-hour lithium manganese oxide, or LMO, batteries, providing a range of around 68 miles. Yatri is also promising their LMO batteries will run for 74,000 miles before losing capacity, or about 12 years of average operation.
Four.
Girelli Motorcycles have been building quality mopeds and motorbikes in Italy for over 100 years. Founded in 1919 by Adalberto Girelli, the iconic brand has branched out into the ever-growing electric motorbike industry with the Cyclone range. The Cyclone E4 Soul has a unique minimal design, pastel painted frame, yet still pays homage to the famous Girelli scooters of the 60s and 70s. Bolted to the steel carriage is a 72-volt lithium-ion battery capable of powering the 4-kilowatt-hour rear brushless motor to a top speed of 43 miles. The urban model focuses on stability and comfort, with added rear dumper monoshock hydraulics with adjustable gears. Oh, and there's the iconic red and black bodywork, synonymous with the Girelli brand. And finally, the Cyclone Cross represents the off-road version of the Italian brand's range. Featuring treaded off-road tires, a headlight with a protective grille, and all the powerful aspects of other Cyclones, the Cross is equal parts aggressive and retro. The perfect mix when braving the trail less traveled. Have you ever ridden an electric motorbike? How does it compare with its gasoline-powered cousin? If you're not a fan, what improvements would need to be made for you to consider the switch? Let us know in the comments.
Three.
No. UBCO may not be a familiar name in the electric motorbike industry. Still, their innovation over the past few years has started to get the attention of riders worldwide. Formed in 2015 in New Zealand by Daryl Neal and Anthony Clyde, the pair felt there was room in the market for an electric, two-wheel drive utility vehicle. They set out building prototypes of what would eventually become the UBCO 2x2. The concept won numerous awards, and UBCO would go on to develop and release a range of innovative multi-wheel drive electric motorbikes for commercial use. First up is the UBCO 2x2 Adventure, built for those who hate traffic jams but love getting out amongst nature. Featuring two 1,000-watt electric motors and a choice between a 2.1 and 3.1 kilowatt battery, this well-built motorcycle can get up to speeds of 30 miles per hour for a maximum range of 78 miles on the bigger battery. Next up, the UBCO Work 2.2, designed purely for off-road riding. While it comes with the same power strapped to the frame, the Work enjoys 17 by 2.75 inch off-road knobby tires. Like the Adventure, the Work can come with a 2.1 or 3.1 kilowatt battery option. But unlike its urban cousin, the Work isn't road registerable. And if the retro style is your thing, UBCO also teamed up with menswear brand Three Wise Men to create the UBCO Wise Men Edition. The same UBCO design, paired with stylish leather trimmings and custom gloss black features. While UBCO is based in New Zealand, they do have retailers all across the US and ship worldwide.
I'm Allie, and it's Mind's Eye Trivia Time. By looking at just these images, do you know what this is and where it's from? Leave the correct answer or your best guess in the comment section below. Two.
Definitely winning points for unique avant-garde design, the Miku range of electric motorbikes from Chinese manufacturer Sunra is an exciting fusion of electric motorbike and traditional scooter. The entry-level Miku Max features an attractive C-shaped steel frame, promising strength, lightweight, and superior handling. The ergonomically optimized suspension seat ensures that riders are comfortable regardless of their height. Four coupling shockers mean riders hardly feel the road under them as they tear across the city. Featuring a 3-speed, 800-watt Bosch electric motor powered by a 60-volt lithium battery, the Miku Max can reach top speeds of 28 miles per hour for a maximum trip of 37 miles. The large display features a range of trip, sensor, and speed data, and a super bright LED headlamp lights the way at night. The Miku Super is the premium offering from Sunra. It features a raft of upgrades from the Max, including a rear rocker arm for better shock absorption and an advanced CBS braking system, allowing for more confident and instantaneous stopping in poor conditions. An upgraded 3,000-watt motor is powered by two 72-volt lithium-ion batteries for a top speed of 50 miles per hour and a range of up to 83 miles. The Miku range is available all over the globe, with Sunra shipping orders worldwide.
One.
Founded over a decade ago in the Czech Republic, Kuberg was one of the first electric motorcycle manufacturers in Europe. The engineers at Kuberg are motorbike enthusiasts who design their bikes for maximum power, agility, and of course, fun. The Kuberg Ranger is a one-of-a-kind downhill motorbike Featuring a unique standing configuration, courtesy of the motorbike's low center of gravity and fully reclining pneumatic seat. The double cradle powder-coated frame connects the rear 14-inch Kendra tire to the much larger 19-inch front tire. Stopping power comes courtesy of Tektro Orion 4-piston brake disc and pads. A regenerative braking system comes standard to recharge those batteries as you try and slow your descent. Power-wise, the Ranger comes with several options, including 4, 8, 12, or 14 kilowatts, a single 24-volt battery, or a 48-volt double pack of paired batteries provides the juice. For a downhill motorbike, the top speed is a little ambiguous. Still on level terrain, the maximum upgrade is 50 miles per hour for a range of 38 miles. Also from Qberg is the Freerider, a lighter, smaller design built and engineered for superior handling, stability, and comfort over various terrain. Tires start at a massive 20 inches, going all the way up to 26 inches on the front and 24 inches on the rear. Manitou forks on the front make for a smoother and more comfortable ride, with DNM Burner RCP shocks providing air suspension for the back. A 22.2 amp-hour lithium-ion polymer battery provides up to an hour of full-throttle riding time, but when you're out of a charge, an 80% refill will only take an hour. The 14-kilowatt motor tops out at 43 miles per hour for a maximum range of 35 miles. Within the Freerider range, however, you can customize even further. Also offered are the Freerider Street and Freerider Off-Road, which have varying suspension, motor, and battery upgrades. Currently, Qberg cycles are sold in 43 countries, including being imported into the U.S. by eVenture Group.